crosses you wait for the crown. Tell the world of the treasure you found.
We want to welcome our friends. We have several visitors today. Corey's family, it's good to see you. Without a wedding, this time to hear about a grandchild, huh? Really exciting, yes. Mrs. Herzog Jr.'s family's here. We want to welcome them. Even though from Cincinnati, and of course, our Grandview friends. Thank you for adding laughter and joy. I got a hoot out of walking through the dining hall watching kids carving pumpkins. I'd say it was a lot of them. That was a first time experience ever. And you presented that. That's great. Thank you for coming this way to do things in behalf of our Lord and for our children. I'll remind you two things. My prayer warriors will be up here. If you need any prayer at all, please do not hesitate to come up after the service. Bring an invitation to him. And let us pray with you. And our prayer, Mr. Barry alluded to it. It's our God's one, and he is there for us. So we are here for you if you need that prayer time. Also, remember as you exit, your offerings, ever we get to give back to the Lord. Everything they can do. God bless you. Have a wonderful Sunday.